Alright, just a quick little video to show you these two outriggers I put on the bag on the front of the Segway. Let me swing around here. This one has a monopod in it. That's just PVC pipe, and it's just bolted to the side of the hard portion of the Segway bag, and it allows me to carry that monopod just like that. And then on this one, I can put one leg of the tripod down in the same outrigger and carry the tripod on the side of the Segway. So this way I can carry a tripod and a monopod on the Segway and still have my hands free, still have room for gear in the center pack in here. I can stash gear down in there, you can't really see. But then, of course, all the gear that I carry on my think tank belt and so forth, I can carry that as well. So it just gives me more versatility and in the field if I'm carrying a tripod and a monopod. And this Enduro tripod is just the right weight and capacity for my NEX7 camera for shooting video clips, because the NEX7 isn't very heavy, and this is a fairly light tripod. It is a pretty high quality one. It's carbon fiber, but it's just right for that camera. It's not acceptable for my heavy D700 with a 70-200 lens. I have a heavier Enduro tripod for that, but I wouldn't carry it this way. It's too heavy to carry in this fashion. But then I also have this monopod, and this is pretty heavy duty. This is a Geodos? I don't know how you pronounce that, but anyway, this is a fairly heavy duty tripod. This can definitely support any camera that I have, a monopod, I mean. So anyway, just quick and easy way to carry more gear out in the field covering events. Just thought you might want to know. And here's what it looks like with the tripod removed. And from the other side. And in case you wanted to see from the inside, it's just bolted right through. And it's kind of hard to see in this video, but this bottom part of the bag is hard plastic, and that's what it's bolted through. And it holds good enough to carry, you know, let's say 10 pounds or so in each of these. I wouldn't carry much more than that.